Seamen and Waterfront Workers Trade Union says there is no need for any investigation into what took place with the procurement of the Cabo Star and the Ocean Flower 2 vessels, as the facts are in the hands of the Port Authority. Its president, Michael Annisette, says all government needs to do is ask.
Of the Seamen and Waterfront Workers Trade Union, Michael Annisette, says the current situation came about simply because of the minister's failure to sign the charter party agreement for the Superfast Galicia to stay until the end of October. He said if that was done, it would have given the Port Authority ample time to source a new vessel. Mr. Annisette wants answers as to why the charter party agreement was not signed, why the last board of the Port Authority was sent home, and the chairman allowed to resign. He said it was too much to ask of the new board to obtain a vessel in such a short space of time.
The demand for the ferries at this point in time is optimal, and therefore it is an impossibility. And that has been the experience of the port, and the port is aware of that experience, and that has been the experience of the ministry, and the ministry should have been aware of that. And therefore, it comes back to the question again, having that knowledge, why did we refuse to sign the extension for the Galaxia?
Mr. Annisette said since the Charter Party agreement was not signed, measures should have been put in place to ensure people were not inconvenienced.
The responsibility, right, should be placed squarely on the shoulder of who refused to sign the ferry. Because if I refuse to do something, I must have an alternative plan in place. And the question we have to ask ourselves as Trinidadians and Tobagonians, did we have an alternative plan in place when we refused to sign the Charter Party Agreement of the Galaxia? No, we did not have an alternative plan.
He explained the Ministry of Works was charged with signing the Charter Party Agreement on behalf of the government and not the Port Authority. As for the investigation into what took place, Mr. Annisette said this is not needed as all the facts are already there.
We could have whatever inquiry we have. And then it's about 5 inquiries that we have. You know. And then I am saying that all the information in respect to the ferry is there at the hands of the Port Authority. That could be summoned by the Honorable Minister. And that could be summoned by the government. I am saying that there is no need because the facts are there. If people want to be honest, the facts are there.
He said based on the facts he has, this situation was bound to happen.